Investigators say two children playing with illegal fireworks started a fire in a Pasadena neighborhood yesterday. It happened on the 800 block of Summit Avenue. The fire started in a nearby apartment building and quickly spread to a home.
Oh, there was major damage to the home, two apartment units, and several cars. Thankfully, no one was injured in the fire, but four people who lived in that house are now displaced. Neighbors have started a fundraising effort to help them.